What's up, gamers? Since the first Wordle video I made on my channel got a lot of positive feedback, I thought that we could do 1 week of playing Wordle daily. So this is day one. All right, I think we should start this off with a great word. We're going to do audio. Okay, so the first letter of the word is an A, and the O is in the word somewhere. Now, where it is, hopefully we'll find out. A soap. That's not funny. I actually don't know. We could use letters that are not in this word at all, so we can eliminate some other, you know, letters. Maybe something like or. Okay, well, at least I know none of those letters are in it. Wait, could I do aloha as a word? Oh. Oh my god! Okay, that's pretty good. I got an A and L, and we know that O is not in that place as well. So the only place it could be is the fourth letter. So that is right here. Almos. Alsum. What is this word? Altos? Okay, well, we only have two more guesses left. Algos. Algon. Algom. Alzom. Alzon. Alcon. Alvon. Almon. Alfon. Algon. Aljon. Numbs. No! Oh, no. Sorry. None of those letters are in it either. Oh! How could I be so dumb? We are back. This is the second day of doing Wordle, and today we will be joined by my cat, Spot. Aww. Say hi, Spot. Hello. I think the word that we are going to start off with is going to be poised today. Okay, that didn't help us much, but it did help us. Okay, so another word that has E in it is beach. Okay, well, the E is in the correct spot, but it is not, there aren't any other letters in the word beach or poise that are in the correct word. I would do trust, but S is not in it at all, and we'd just be using T again. So maybe, trunk. Okay, that works. That helps us a lot, actually. So we know that there's an R and an N. See, I could put learn, but that's not going to help me much, because I'm just trying to think, because the R and the N could be in those places, but I don't know if it's worth trying it out. What the heck, why not? Okay, so the R and the N are not even in those places. So the only place the R could be is the first or the third letter. The only place the N could be is the first or third letter. Nerd. You're telling me it's not nerdy. Oh my god. I thought I was so smart. So it is something to do with R-E-N. Ren. Renig. Oh, it's renew, maybe. Oh, let's go! We are back, and today there will be riots. I got surprisingly lucky with that one. So there's a T, an I, and an R in this word, but they are not in the right place at all. So another word I was gonna do just because I wanted to was beach, but I know all of the letters. This could be it. Oh my god. I just got that. Today, I'm feeling lucky. Gloss? Is that possible? Oh, okay. That actually helped a lot. Okay, so the S is in the wrong place, so it can only be slosh. I woke up about 20 minutes ago, and I am feeling very tired. Okay, that's not so bad. So, the R is in the correct place, and the E is not. I know I tried this one the other day, but I think it genuinely could work for this. Oh, okay. So the E is in the last letter spot, so it is the fifth letter. But there is a P in it as well. I think I'm going to go for audio just to see if there's a or a U in it at all. Oh, there's a U in it. Okay, so it's per... I'm a little thrown off by this, to be honest with you. Purge. It could be purge. Is that the word? Oh, it is. Yay. Today is the final day of the 1 week Wordle challenge. And yes, I know, it's been a long journey, very emotional, but it's okay that it's ending. Don't be sad. Stop it, you're gonna make me cry too. We're gonna start off with one of my dad's favorite use. We're gonna start off with one of my dad's favorite words to use, which is peach. Okay, that turned out very good for us. Beeps. Oh. That turned out fairly well. I'll take it. So the P is either in this slot or this slot. Yeah, we'll just do audio. Get it out of the way. This is kind of risky of me, but I'm gonna try it. Okay. So the P is in this place. So we know the... Oh, it's... Depot, right? Question mark? Yeah, because the P is in this place. We know the D, E, and O. And there is a T in it. So it's Depot. Wow. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed watching me play Wordle. And maybe you learned a few tricks from my strategies. Or not. It's okay. Well, at least you could have enjoyed my 100% win streak. Anyways, guys, my name is Vin Red Panda Studios. Have a good day.